If not, can you take that song within your lips? That song was written by a woman that was blind. And she was so sure of Christ that her blindness didn't hinder her. He says, this is my story. He says, visions of rapture, blind woman, visions of rapture now burst on my sight. I can see. Even though her blindness made her lonely, her blindness put her on eternal, it's like it was never-ending loneliness. And yet, she could sense the presence of Christ in her life. She says, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. With your two eyes, can you bless the Lord? With your two eyes, can you praise his name? With your two eyes, can you tell him that you have received his assurance that he will care for you? Because he cannot lie. He will care for you. He will care for you. Yes, Jesus does care. Yes, Jesus does care. He will care for you. Take the charge, you lonely. Take the charge, you that say you are alone. Take the charge, you that say you have no helper. Talk to the Lord in prayer, and the Lord will be blessing in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray. Everlasting Father, I thank you and I bless your name for blessing your word to our heart. Father, I'm asking, oh God, all these people that have tuned in, oh God, you have assured them of your presence. You have assured them of your blessing. You have assured them, oh God, that you will deliver them. Father, I'm asking, guide their hearts and mind, oh God, to be transfixed and, Father, unto you alone in Jesus' name. And dear Father, as your word has come, as the rain from heaven. Father, let it mature and bring forth fruit in every life in Jesus' name. Bless the hearers. Don't leave out the speaker. And magnify thy glory in every life in the name of Jesus Christ. Heal your people, O God. And deliver, my Father, your people for thy praise in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank you and I bless your name, O God. Father, let thy mercy be upon this land and cure this land of every evil work in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank you and I bless your name, Lord, because you've done it. In Jesus' name I've prayed. Amen. God bless you. Amen. Blessed assurance.